I'm using as a subject from which to preach why I am opposed to the war in Vietnam. Now let me make it clear in the beginning that I see this war as an unjust, evil, and futile war.